Hello and welcome, it's Declan here with another video. And today I'm just going to discuss Bitcoin. There's been a lot of talk about it lately and the fluctuations it has. So I have the daily chart open here for Bitcoin, and you can see around mid-November, just between November and December, Bitcoin hit all-time highs of $68,724. But ever since, it's been on quite a decline. It found a support level around the 35,000, and it's been dropping ever since. Right lately, it just dipped below the 20,000, and at the moment it's below it again. So what I will do now is I'll just go on to the 1 minute chart. Now I'm just on the 1 minute chart for Bitcoin, and you can see at the moment it's trading at 19,953, and it's dipping again. Bitcoin, it's very volatile. See, the thing with Bitcoin compared to the stock market is the stock market is open 5 days a week. Well, there is out of hours trading as well, but Bitcoin runs 24/7 on a blockchain. So that this means that it's highly traded. There's large volumes traded all the time, around the clock. As I said, it runs 24/7, so that's why there's so much fluctuations in it. Some people gained a lot when it went up and hit its peak at 68,724. But some people have lost a lot of money now when it's dipped down to 52-week lows of 17,401.73. There's a lot of fear around Bitcoin at the moment. A lot of people, when it was going up and up and up, people were buying into it, and they gained that time. But the tables have turned now in 2022, as you can see. So I'll just take you onto an article now that I have here. Crypto is often heralded as the best innovation since the World Wide Web, and its disruptive power as the force that is going to redefine the world's financial networks. Its backers vouch by its liberation and reform potential to switch transactions to a decentralized finance, thus getting rid of intermediaries. That's a long way off happening. However, this hasn't deterred punters from taking huge bets. Some have made big gains, several lost fortunes and life savings. Now that's crazy. People have put their life savings into it and have lost everything. In recent months, the crypto crash has become deeper, with several false alarms of hitting the bottom. So yeah, and as I said, once it traded below 20,000, people, the more it fell and fell, the more people sold out of it and got fearful, and just whatever they had, whatever gains or lost, they just went with it and closed their positions. And if enough people do that, it keeps driving down the price. So there's a lot of fear around Bitcoin at the moment, and it remains to be seen. As I said, in 2021 it had a very good rally. 2022, now a massive sell-off. So between 2021 and 2022, the 52-week trading range, as I said, has gone from a whopping $68,724 right down to $17,401.73. Like, if you were buying a single Bitcoin, or if you were buying Bitcoin, you'd be buying fractional shares, small amounts. On eToro, I just checked it out yesterday on the live account, you can put as little as $10 in. I hope you enjoyed my analysis on Bitcoin. And if you did, please consider hitting the like button and subscribing to the YouTube channel for regular updates in the stock market. And I just said I've been reading up on Bitcoin and that lately, and just said I'd share a video about the latest trends in Bitcoin as well. So thanks for watching, and take care.